So I did get lucky. And just before the rain started, I managed to put the window in, so all sealed and back in good as new.